skills and that you could help your government with. If you could give 10 man hours a month to any branch of government that you so choose, it would make a great difference. Alex Lacson wrote a book, 12 Things You Can Do as a Filipino. Perhaps the challenge I throw to you today is if you gave us 10 man hours a month, the lawyers, I need 10 man hours to help me resolve my cases. The HR professionals, I need 10 man hours to train 12,000 of our people. The people who are into enterprise dev, marketing, I need 10 man hours to help our farmer beneficiaries get a better life. Everyone's talking about a medical mission or this or that. I need just 10 man hours every month. This is a new government that we have. Expectations are high. You don't even have to help the Department of Agrarian Reform. There are many Lasallians in the cabinet today. They all need help. The problem is, in many situations, you don't know how you can help. But the Alumni Association can put together your skills and tell us what are the skills you are willing to offer. Many months from now, you're going to see my name. And most probably when you see my name, I don't know, I hope it's not linked to a scandal. I hope it's not linked to something that I did bad. But you're going to look back and say, oh, there's no hope. There's no hope. We had a euphoria for 6 months. We had a honeymoon. Bertie Lim is in the Department of Tourism. He needs help with professionals who can manage that bureaucracy. Cesar Purisima is in the Department of Finance. He's another Lasallian. There are many things you can do. So if you notice, if you look at the ADD,